Lights, camera, action. It's prime time for shows that put real people in unreal positions. You want to play? You'll need this guide for surviving reality TV. Yes, yes, you had to be a big shot. Did you have to prove it to the crowd? You had to be a big shot. Did you? All your friends were so knocked out. People will do just about anything to get on TV.
No.
Camp out in long lines, even make fools of themselves.
What?
Get out.
All of them hoping for that brief white-hot moment when their star burns brighter than all others. Just ask Kimberly Caldwell from Katie.
I have like a permanent grin and it won't go away.
That was before Kimberly was voted off American Idol 2. Of course, she could still be brought back as a judge's choice.
I didn't even expect to make it to the top 30. So to make it to the last five was huge for me.
RJ Helton can relate. The Pasadena native received his ration of recognition along with the other finalists from the first Idol. As far as the fame goes,
none of us really understand it. We're all just kind of like, is this for real?
The winner of the first Survivor competition is...
It was the Survivor show that Friendswood football coach Parker Garcia wanted to survive.
The atmosphere is perfect for me. You know, I could go a day without eating food. You know, I do that a lot.
He survived the first audition, but didn't make the cut on the callback. Too bad, because Parker says he was ready to roast a rat.
As disgusting as it would have been, I'd have done it.
Just be on TV.
Just be on TV.
No matter what the crime, mystery buffs know the butler did it. In the case of Joe Millionaire, the butler is Paul Hogan. He's a real butler between jobs when Joe M came calling.
But I hadn't watched Survivor or Temptation Island and that sort of thing, and I was watching the History Channel.
Now he's part of the history of reality TV. It was Andy Warhol who said everyone will have 15 minutes of fame. So after this two-minute story, Parker Garcia's meter is running.
Still got 13.
Think you can use them up?
I can use them up. Big
shot. Speaking of which, I've just about used up my time, so I guess I'll just have to see you at tryouts for American Idol 3. I'm Ned Hibbard, Fox 26 News.